I recently was working with a company and we had a very long sheet. It wasn't this one, but similar. And so we were scrolling down and the headings had left, and I just kind of off the top of my head said, just freeze the top row. And the response from the individual was one of those deer in the headlights look, was like, oh. And so I thought I should go over some of these very simple things, freezing the panes and in the Excel sheet. So we go to our view tab, and then you have the freeze panes, which is under the windows section here. And if you drop down the list arrow, you have options. You can freeze the top row. So now when you scroll down, then your headings are visible all the way down. Or if you drop that down again, you can unfreeze it, right? And or if you have important information in column A, you can freeze the first column. And so now you can scroll across and your columns, column A will always be visible. Now the third thing that you can do here, so I'm just gonna take it off. See, to remove any of them, there's always an unfreeze panes here. And so let's say you have something that you would like to see the top, let's say five rows and the first three columns. If you place your cursor where you'd like it to be frozen, you can go to freeze panes, and you go to the very top, freeze panes. And so now you can scroll down and it's frozen there, and you can scroll across like this and you still have the information. So that's quick and easy how to freeze panes. And once again, to unfreeze it, you go and you unfreeze. Please subscribe.